Let's see. Alright, we are going to have to do a cheating. Because there's just no way. Because it's like right on top of him. Alright, quick save. Oh no, it's like... Why is it? What in the world is the problem here? How is it there? Anyway, we need to warm up. We're gonna get to the campfire. We're gonna figure it out. That's the end of that. That's what I get for cheating. Let's see here. When I did the stupid thing, it has gotten to be in his stupid little thing, and I just can't get to it. In his stupid little room where it is locked. Because I've never had it go there before. Done that quest so many times. That's one taken care of. Clipped it, didn't I? Come on. Jesus, we got too many of them here. Come on. Is that door doing something? I don't know, it's weird. It's always weird. Okay. 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 Well, I bet you're sitting right there around that stupid little radio, and I can't get in there. But this is what we're going to do. I'm going to fast travel straight to Forrester. that might be able to do something there. We're going to take off secondary tasks and we are going to hello Forrester, what are you doing there, boy? Okay, there we go, get up there. Okay. They can't come in here. There's something in here. Yes, he can. Yes, he can come in here. All right, shoot out with Forrester. Let's do it. Well, the rat got in here. Look at that. Y'all made it through here, didn't you? He does have a hunting knife for 8,000. We'll wait. We are going to wait. How much is this? 2,000. We'll do that. That's actually a okay right there. I like that. It's not so bad. There we go. I don't want to spend 8,000 on a hunting knife when I know I can get it cheaper. Now, where is this stash at? Where is this stash? I am going to look like an idiot. Is that it right there? Come on now. Right, we're going to try this again. Home button. All right. That just boggles my mind. Not only does it just boggle my mind, but it's like a... It just makes me mad. A little bit stupid. We need to go get warm anyway. Oh, I do not want to go back all the way back to the mine. I don't know. Can this door open? Let's see. Nope. All right. Let's go all the way back to the mine. Because the little icon... Well, we shall go here. Okay. We're going to warm up. Drink some vodka. Speed it up a little bit. The obituary. First aid kit again. Gonna check our... Okay, good. Let's try this again. Right in the radio. Look at that. Right in the radio. Take all. And I could not reach it. Could not reach it to save the life of me. Got to cheat to get it. Oh, that's all right, though. I don't mind. Eat something here. This tuna. Eat this tuna and then We'll drink something. All right, let's go take care of that beast. What are you gonna do? Y'all are zombies. Look at you. I don't think I've ever looked at you thoroughly enough. I've always just shot you in the face. You are a creepy zombie. You are creepy. Yes, you are. All right, let's go. You know what? Well, I can't talk to you. Hold on, let's see. I should have came out here and spoken to these people. Okay, forget about it. All right. Let's go get the great beast. Or whatever the hell it is that I have to kill. This is our red forest. This forest belongs to the monolith. You don't belong to nobody else. You trespass up here, you're shot in the head. That's all there is to it. Probably go over there and help out. Yep, somebody got tore up. Looks like a bandit. He got blowed right up.
He got blowed up, boy. That's what happened to you. You got blowed up.
Set up our lovely stash right here for the Red Forest. We'll throw these in there for the time being. Put that in there and this and that. And of course that. Chill out by the fire. Do a little ammo check while we're here. Nearly full. Let's see. Why are we only nearly full? There we go. We're gonna make it full here. Full. Now we're gonna load up the nearly full. Make that full. Go complete the mission. I'll take that. Let's see, did I stick anything in here? I did. Look at that. You know what, take all. And we're going to transfer this to our stash that we can barely see because our head's always blinking. You're right there. Ooh. All right. Oh, well, that got resolved, didn't it? Okay, good. We should probably buy some more vodka. We should definitely buy some more. First aid kits. Okay, alright. Did you leave anything for me? Nope, you didn't. So how many patches do we have? We have enough to play the lottery for the bandit patch. Okay. We can disguise ourselves as another mercenary and go in there and play with Aslan. Aslan. Everybody's gonna go on some big old special trip, aren't they? It's probably that zombie that's like holding it. He's just holding everyone up. Wait for our stamina to come back. Again. So that, 'cause that's how we roll. We run and stop. We run and stop. Okay. Save. There better not be somebody in there waiting to kill me. I ain't putting this down. What are you going to do about it, huh? What are you going to do about it? It's my shotgun. I have it out if I want to. Jeez. No, it was you two back here, wasn't it? The job is done. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, it's not you, is it? Who is it? It's what? Oh, crap. We ran right by him. All right, let's do it. Is peace and come on now. There we go. That was good payment. Good payment right there. I like that. I already know about you, gosh darn it. Know about what your past is. Alright, let's see. There we go. There we are. Want those? And I want these. And I want some of these. Give me some of these. I'll take that. How come you don't have the good cheap vodka? And I'll take some vodka. There we go. Whatever it takes to warm me up. How are we on shotgun shells? Okay. We'll keep that there. We'll buy 10 more shotgun shells. There we go. I like to keep it around 60 at least. And quick save. This is what we're going to do now. We are going to go to the garbage to do the redemption quest, which is here. And to check to see if he has a hunting knife. If not, we'll, I don't know what we'll do, but we'll do something. Let's go to our lucky stash, is right here. We'll switch to the slugs here, because we're going to need the ammo for them. We'll switch back to the buckshot, because we have boars. Hello. Yeah, punk. You better run. Back to the slugs. I wish I could carve you up, but I can't. There's a guy over there trying to shoot me. Ooh. I don't know, but I think we just got lucky there. Check for any more stashes. The only stash I see is over there by that log. Right all the way over here. Shoot up the bandits, please.